We live in Northeast Ohio. Our maple trees have some sort of brown spots on the leaves. What is it? Is there anything I can do to help them be healthier? And this comes from YouTube. And Mr. D, it would help if we had a picture, right?
It would. It really would. Because there's two or three
That's diseases. A couple that come to mind.
Yeah.
Yeah. So
right.
What are you thinking?
Well, I went to the okay. Ohio State University and got one of their extension fact sheets.
Okay.
And they have three different leaf spots on maple mentioned here.
I bet you one is anthracnose.
Well, one's oak leaf blister. One is tar spot.
I know tar spot. That's summer.
And I can't even pronounce that. Phyllosticta leaf
sounds
spot.
Good to me.
Sound good to you?
Let's go with it. But I mean, what are you thinking?
Leaf spot disease. Obviously, I think if it's a mature tree, you got to ask yourself one thing. You know, when you look at the foliage, if you're getting 10 to 20% of the foliage damage from the fungus, it's probably not affecting the overall health of the tree, and I wouldn't even worry about it. Okay,
if you're getting 50 or 60%
of the damage, then maybe you want to have a professional guy come in and take a look and do some preventative sprays, because fungus is always best as a preventative when you're applying a fungicide. But again, most leaf diseases on mature trees have minor impact on the health of the tree. Now, there's some like anthracnose that, you know, over
which
the course of the years, you
sure.
may end up losing the tree.
Yeah.
Not much you can do to stop that. So, you know, get a professional out there, have him tell you what the real problem is, and then make the decision. Do I need to go ahead and start a new tree to replace it if this one's gone, or just, you know, go back in and watch football?
Right.
So. All right. And that would be a certified arborist that we're talking about.
Certified arborist. Yeah. Yeah.
Mr. D, anything
else? And the only other thing I'd say is that if these are a small specimen tree, relatively small trees, then they're a whole lot easier. You can kick in there with a fungicide if you need to. But you do need to determine exactly what the disease is first.
Yes. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.